You didn't even open that yet? Jay's OPs.
The next 2 days? Yeah, you got a whole weekend now. Are you excited for your 2 day weekend? Like, be shaking your booty? I'll show you guys how I can twerk. Did y'all ever see a twerk before?
Oh no.
So you guys ready or what?
Hold on.
I invited you to a party, baby.
What is Adam in the yard? Oh wait. Whoops.
Damn, you guys fucking like shooting accuracy is really good.
Yo, man.
It's pretty high. I still know you're here. You can't hear me? Oh. Those things are that loud, huh? What brand are they? Yeah, I don't think it was even like a big name brand. I can't hear what? I'll talk. Right there. I forgot that was. I had a feeling it was on because like, there's not been hockey on for a couple of days. This is a fun thing to watch too. Yeah. Yeah, like it broke a record that was like 20 or 30 years old. No, they have. Connor McDavid did, but. Yeah, but.
Clean sheet of ice is ready to go. Hi, everybody. James Cebulski and Ray.
Connor McDavid is a different breed, though. He's like my guy on this game. A wild man.
The moment of truth is almost upon us here. They are about to drop the puck. The icebreakers start with possession as we are now underway. And a quick solid hit on that play. Scoops up the puck.
We're passing the lane, boys.
Cuts to the point. Scores, and they get on the
all right,
board.
Cat.
Talk about a quick start here. I don't think anybody's ever really ready for a goal this early in the first period. Now it changes the complexion of the game. As this play heads towards the net, you can see the traffic. The goalie's struggling to find the puck line, so he'll drop into position in the butterfly. Thinks he's got it covered. But there's a crack, there's a hole, and it's in the net.
That's center ice now. He grabs the puck.
Gets into it! Just misses! Not really close with that. He got lots on it, but nowhere near the net.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Pack Daddy.
Like I said, I have a 90 face.
Sends a pass over. Pack Daddy's dangerous in the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the go-ahead goal.
His skills high.
The icebreaker's ready to go on the attack. The centering beam! And he shuts down a great score! On the rebound, puts it home! You don't get very many goals where you have time to dust off the puck and shoot it. Lots of them are just like this, James. You get into the interior of the ice, fight for your position, and whatever you have to do, jam it past the goalie.
Move the attacking zone. And look, scores! Wow, what a goal! Nice hand, yeah. Great finish. Little short break, like, then it's in the net.
The tip is that you can't just go right for the tip because you've already been hit there.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. The Icebreakers just recently adding to their lead. They're now up by 3. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. And that's broken up. The Icebreakers gain control of the puck. He's got a step. And he makes the save. Trying to gain a step. Yeah. He scores! Oh, my God!
Please!
Both teams are set. We'll drop the puck here. The Nighthawks win the faceoff. Castro's got it in the defensive zone. Beautiful 360 with the puck. The Icebreakers have it from their own end. All alone!
Think they do, James, but he's in close quarters. He has no room really to maneuver, but he does not miss very often from there. That's a great shot.
From center, they get into the attacking area. Oh, and a misfires. That goes right out of the zone. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. The Nighthawks scoop it up along the boards. The Icebreakers will play it in their own end. The Nighthawks gain possession along the wall. The Icebreakers get a hold of the puck in their own end. The Nighthawks, and they're off to the races. It's a 2-1 out here. Oh, what a save!
Really good effort. I thought he made a good play on the net, but the goaltender's right on top of it.
Stoppage in play. We've got a penalty shot going.
You hate Tatum, so you're on
the shooter. And the shooter
kinda...
lines up. Here we go.
I hate wetbacks.
He scores! Three on the road. I can't imagine too many hats being tossed though here.
No, there's not going to be. I mean, this is a terrific game for him. He's got three, and you're right. On the road, nobody's throwing their bucket.
And that'll put a bow on the first 20 minutes of action here tonight. We've got lots more still to come. Second period is just around the corner.
Where's Pepper on the couch, though?
Here we go. Lots of time left in this one, but certainly a lopsided affair to this point. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
The Icebreakers played an excellent tactical offensive period. They had the puck. They possessed it. They held it. Showed great patience. Now they got a comfortable lead to play with.
And a huge stop by the
goaltender. I don't know how they stopped that one. I thought for sure that was going in.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close. He takes away any room.
Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck.
Fucker.
The Nighthawks win the faceoff. The Icebreakers get a hold of the puck along the boards. And that's broken up. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Here's a short pass to Castro. Couldn't make the connection on the play. The Icebreakers cross the blue line and are on the attack. Nice pass. Quick shot! And he gets the blocker on that one to turn it away.
Wagner's had a relatively...
breakaway!
Okay.
Makes the save with the foot! Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. And it's a quick pass to Tyler. Couldn't complete the play. And it's a two-on-oh break.
Super Stroker.
He broke away up from the pack. Now he's on the breakaway, and he shows great confidence to finish this off.
Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Look at this. They've got some bodies here on the attack.
Oh, I got your way, my bad.
Stopped by the goaltender. Trying to shake loose.
Good hustle.
What a save on the play.
Up.
Here's a chance to the middle. It's good.
I always tell them not to fucking call for it.
The Icebreakers have added yet another marker, and their fans are loving every minute of this.
It's been domination, and now we're still in the second period. They've had the puck the whole time. They've done pretty much anything they've wanted to. This has not been a fair fight.
And he moves it up to Tyler. Here they come on the rush. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Slides the puck across to Castro.
Takes
it into the slot.
I'm trying to fucking
pass. Grabs the puck in the corner. The Icebreakers gain control of the puck against the wall. Here's a chance on the backhand. Great reflex on display tonight on his part. The Nighthawks have it now. Along the wing up the neutral zone.
Oh, I was going to pass it right there too.
The Icebreakers have played from the defensive zone. The Nighthawks have it against the wall.
Someone calling me?
Huge between the pipes. What a save.
This is a real strength of the goaltender, the one-on-one battle. He gets out, focuses in on the shooter, takes all the room away, and makes the stop.
No.
Manages to hang on.
Lucky boy.
To the paint, and that goes off course off a body.
There's the horn.
40 minutes in the books. We get a refresh for both the players. Ice. Back with a third period next.
They got that hit and picked out balls. The gold gloves is a real lead. I think maybe in the lead. Oh. They had him as one of the top defensemen in the league for such a long time, and like I've watched him play, and like he's good, but he. Oh, they're definitely a good defenseman. Kel Maker from the Avalanche.
It's about to go down. Period number three. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready to bring you the action. They are underway here in the third, and this could come down. The last shot wins. There's the whistle icing the call.
He's good, too. He's a defense.
Play ready to resume as everybody lines in for the faceoff. The draw here inside the offensive zone. Those faceoff after icing are
important.
Now you've got the puck and they're a little tired.
Fucking Rico. He always gets it.
The Nighthawks move the puck in the defensive zone. Here they come on the attack. Tries for the crease. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Here he is, all alone. Great deceptive move here. Short little breakaway. He makes no mistake. The Icebreakers have not stopped the firepower display tonight. You impressed down there?
It's like they're going downhill the whole game. Their opponent hasn't been able
to keep
watch
up at their any players.
Pretty much
any defenseman is going to have less speed than any offense.
Tyler's taking it
so, like. Like, you just gotta watch, and like,
opportunity here. Oh,
even when they're breaking and breaking
by Lehman.
It's all about the angles, man.
Pack Daddy's gonna play it from the back of the cage.
There's no way.
There's the whistle.
Man.
It's a penalty shot.
Eventually, they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
The Nighthawks have it now. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. The Icebreakers have it now. And he slides it quickly to Pack Daddy. Slides the puck ahead. Look out. Here's a Toronto. And they score. I've seen this sack before, Racer.
Get in that close, and he's got the puck. Good night. He doesn't miss from there.
Centers are lined up, and we are ready to resume. And we'll reset things after that icing. A lot of people were excited to see this head-to-head matchup tonight. Do we have a winner? Carla Bates standing by with her answer.
Pac Daddy's been able to contribute by generating scoring chances, and you know his teammates appreciate it. I think he's been the player that stood out for me, guys.
I've probably played 12 games today. I've probably lost 10 of them.
On his stick, and then when it's on his stick, it ends up in the net next. What a game.
Of wine? Because I'm wine so
the
much.
The Icebreakers pick up steam and are on the attack. Penalty shot coming up after that.
What? As long as he makes him feel it, I don't care.
Pac Daddy's ready to go one-on-one with the goalie.
Not you.
This is point.
Oh, you can't hear me?
Everybody, it seems, is on the board.
Is it better now?
Yeah.
Alright.
The Nighthawks take possession off the faceoff. Castro's gaining momentum. Nice move to the middle. That's intercepted.
Let's try though.
The Icebreakers work it through center.
Come on. I'll fucking show you some good D, bro.
Slick feed. There's a chance at
goal. Up. Come on, dude. I can't fucking dangle it all today. Yeah, you fucking hurt him again. Make him hurt.
Rocks him on the play. Penalty shot coming up after the stoppage in play.
It's best to use our... him?
Oh. Here he comes from center.
Yeah, it's best to press, like, R1. Just because, like, X is... X is fucking always...
Slide into the dots. We're ready to get things back going again. Tyler's got it. Now they'll look to see what they can do with it offensively.
Tyler.
Tries it to the crease. Denies the shooter on that play. Moves the puck to Castro. Lowers the boom with that hit. The Icebreakers will play it in their own end.
Come, it's like he's getting that. All because he's bigger, dude. Like, the dangler maxes out at fucking 6'1". No, it's the game because if you make your guys like him, and they can get the right on the move there. Time. How can no one ever hear me? God damn it, dude. This has
to
suck.
And now he tries to get it across to Castro. Great use of the twig as he pokes that one away. And the puck skips away after that move.
Don't mind the idea, but it doesn't work. Now you gotta chase.
From the back of the cage with the puck. And that pass doesn't go.
Laid
and called for the offside. We'll get a face off. Tyler's won the draw inside the neutral zone. They'll go to work offensively here.
Guy doing everything.
Scoops up the puck here. Through pass ahead. And he takes the dish. Wagner's gonna cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes a safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
I thought this guy would be better, but he is too small. They can't have a small guy.
The Icebreakers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Final horn sounds, bringing
well,
this one to a
although there is a lot of lore to Destiny.
And now it's
love
and lore.
Well, maybe you don't expect the quality of play when you drop in. You've got to get a better look in the longer term here to see exactly what the competition's going to be like when you drop in and you get your toes stepped on.
No.
Did you enjoy Fortnite?
Because you like Assassin's Creed.
Hold on, I can't hear everyone.
You like storylines.
It is very in-depth, but it gets repetitive, though. It's fun. It's only because you get, like, new weapons, new gear. I think the game that all of us would actually like is Fallout 76, because it's kind of like...
No.
Well, Fallout started out as like a single-player game only, but the one that just came out is like multiplayer, so like, we play together, but... You're yawning, so you're bored with
me?
That. Yeah.
No, I'm tired. Me? Nothing unless it works out there. Mm-hmm. Tomorrow's, Saturday. Benorama. No, I just do it by myself. Oh yeah, it's not bad.
It's good fun.
Yeah, it's really not that bad.
It's a building exercise.
Oh.
Yeah, not easy being a parent.
Thanks. Fighting, I don't need no fucking fighting skills.
You run into a fucking huge kid too.
Yeah.
Is he coordinated? Like you can't really tell, but you can kind of see it. Tell like
he's been eating hella shit lately.
I can already tell that. I can already tell Kate's coordinated.
Yeah. Right.
He's bigger than Cade.
No.
Oh, fuck. Hold on. What do I gotta do?
What?
Did it work? I hit X. Pissing the seat. Dude. Well, when I'm gonna yell that, I'm fucking... It dries pretty quick. It's like fucking not much water in that bitch. What's this up, baby? Yeah, your guy's cool. Like, I wanna change my guy. I'm out. The black guy. I can't change any of my guys, so I'm gonna leave them.
Mm.
That one's not
so good. Keisha, Tania, and Vigi, Iggy.
Up. Are you all done, buddy? I just gotta figure out how to do that. I don't want to head restart my shit. It takes fucking forever, man. This game's so fucking glitchy. Yeah, when he's done, he puts it over the edge of the thing, and if you don't come get it, the floor gets it. Yeah, I gotta reset my fucking shit.